Hello, David. You've made quite a mess in here. You mean, what did you do, David? I am the child of blasphemy and hellish rebellion, an abomination, a curse set on you by the world. I require human blood, and I need you to kill for me. If I can make you kill Tanya and the others, just imagine the horror I can summon in you.
Cast up, ready to kill them. Bars revving and itching for a victim. Better run, cause that's my anthem. I want blood more than you can fathom. I'm not an average killer, I'm a machine made to kill. Created in Indiana, set up to be a victim shredder. I'm not a normal thriller. Jason and Chucky, better stand aside. I'm leaving human blood in my filter. Nothing you do can tame me. I'm a wicked beast, hypnotizing you till you fall to your knees. It's the rise of the machine. In this cheesy horror murder set out in an 80s theme, I'm more deadly than Freddy Krueger. By the time it's over, you'll be wishing you were back to the future.
Come on, David, let's go paint the town red. Well then, you leave me with no choice. It looks like we'll have to go our separate ways.
When I ride the wind howls, I bring a storm to the ground. Cut off the arm and fill up my filter now. Ride or die, Chrissy used to hear the sound when we rode through the old town. But now he's gone and I've been collecting rust. The old man didn't want me to sit in dust, but he lied to you, killing is just a must. Better do as I say, David, cause I can create a mess. David, good thing it wasn't a white dress, David. Let's paint the town red in the deadliest form of sin. And when we're done, you'll never be heard from again. Cause you'll be dead in the wind, and I'll be brought back to the old man once again.
Well then, you leave me with no choice. It looks like we'll have to go our separate ways. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Gonna take my stuff and leave. That's how it goes, right? Yeah, fuck it.